want us all to try a quick visioning exercise together. Is that all right with you all?
Yeah.
All right, great. Please take 30 seconds to turn to your wonderful neighbors and complete the following sentence. Hi, my name is blank, and if my community had our own radio station, we could blank. Thank you all for sharing those beautiful ideas. Now, the exciting thing is that we have an opportunity right now to make those dreams a reality. Who here has heard the Local Community Radio Act? Over the last 10 years, a grassroots coalition of groups, including many of us who are in this room right now, fought tooth and nail to win our voices access to the airwaves. And in December, this past December, guess what happened? We won! As a result of this movement victory, community groups and nonprofits will soon have a chance to apply for thousands of community radio stations all across the country, including for the first time in urban areas. How about that? Local voices, local issues, local artists, local control, we get to tell our own stories. Challenge now is to put those stations into the hands of social justice groups, to get voices on the air that have been excluded from commercial media forever, and to build stations, to build a national communications infrastructure of multimedia community radio stations that will work to create real changes in our community. Now here's the kicker. We may have less than a year before the chance comes to apply. That means it's on. It's time to organize. It's time to spread the word about this. Do you all think that we can spread the word about this community radio station opportunity throughout our movements far and wide in less than a year?
Yes.
Do you all think that we can create media justice history with community radio stations together?
Yes.
Let's do it then. Peace.